Sit down. Damn.
Oh, damn. Welcome, travelers. Flowcat here. Today, I just wanted to make a quick artifact route video. I have a really good artifact route in INAZUMA. You can get sometimes over 100 artifacts. You can get like 70,000 Mora a day, or just save them up for EXP. It allows me to save my gold artifacts with a strong box, which speeds up your progression. I'll link a great video from SEKAPOKOS that he made today about how the strong box actually speeds up your progression with all the math and everything involved. No further ado, let's jump into the video. Everybody say hi to Freddy.
Catch me. Can't catch me.
おとなしく捕まれ。風の神、我らを導きたまえ。 Thank you. Shove it!